There are several reasons why a student may have bad results even though they study hard. Poor study techniques. Sometimes students may be studying for long hours, but their study techniques may not be effective. It's important to use active learning techniques such as practice tests, flashcards, and summarizing the material to help you retain information. Lack of understanding. Studying hard doesn't necessarily mean that you understand the material. If you don't understand the concepts, you may find it difficult to apply them during an exam or test. It's important to seek help from a teacher, tutor, or classmate if you are struggling to understand a particular concept. Test anxiety. Some students may experience test anxiety, which can negatively impact their performance even if they have studied hard. To combat test anxiety, it's important to practice relaxation techniques such as deep breathing and visualization exercises. Distractions. Students who study hard may still have trouble focusing due to external distractions such as social media, phone calls, or other interruptions. It's important to create a distraction-free environment while studying to improve concentration. Lack of sleep. Lack of sleep can negatively impact cognitive function, which can make it difficult to remember and apply information during a test. Students should make sure to get enough sleep to improve their ability to learn and retain new information. In summary, studying hard is important, but it's equally important to use effective study techniques, seek help when needed, manage test anxiety, eliminate distractions, and get enough restful sleep to achieve good results.